So last week, I was talking to a chemistry professor, and this is the professor who teaches like the 500 students in the huge lecture hall. Okay, this guy doesn't need to dress as anything for Halloween because he is a villain. He tortures people. And I was talking to him about this. I said, you know, how does it make you feel to be so hated? And he said, you know, I feel more misunderstood because I really want to help students. And then we started talking about office hours, and he said, students who come into my office really have an advantage because I have an ego. And this is when my ears really perked up. He said, I have an ego, and when I help a student, I will do everything I can to make sure that student is successful. He said, but if I don't know their name, if I don't know who they are, I can't do anything to help them. So this is what you need to do if you're struggling, even if you're not struggling. If you go to office hours, don't even think of it as being about you. You know, a lot of times you're like, oh, I feel so stupid, I should know better. And a lot of you, you've never struggled before, but struggling is amazing because it puts you in a place where you can talk to the people who are going to actually listen to you and want you to be successful, not just so you can do well, but because instructors, professors, they judge how well they're doing based on how well you do. So if you give them an opportunity to help you, they will do everything they can. But the key is you have to give them an opportunity to help you.